walked out here and they're like, you don't have your microphone on.
I think I'm just as much fun if you can't hear me.
Today at 9 on Channel 3.
Alarms and cameras can help keep students safe, but they have nothing on this device, locally made and selling like wildfire.
Parents and the PTO groups are really behind the product.
Why it's so popular, tonight at 5 on Eyewitness News.